हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द नेक्स्ट टेस्ट इन टेस्टिंग ऑफ हाइपोथेसिस, नेम इज रिग्रेशन टेस्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी व्हेन वी यूज द रिग्रेशन टेस्ट एंड व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व्ड इन द रिग्रेशन टेस्ट. रिग्रेशन टेस्ट इज यूज फॉर टेस्टिंग रिग्रेशन कोएफिशिएंट. इन लास्ट लेक्चर we already learned that correlation test. The correlation test is used for testing the correlation coefficient. Similarly, here the regression test is used for testing the regression coefficient between the two samples. Let x1, x2, xn be the n samples from the random variable x and y1, y2, yn be the n samples from the random variable y. Here there are the two variables x and y. Okay. So we want to test the correlation regression coefficient between the two variables. Beta is for the population regression coefficient and byx is the sample regression coefficient y on x. There are the two regression lines, y on x and x on y. Okay. So this byx is the sample regression coefficient y on x. The first step involved in the testing of hypothesis is formulate the null and alternative hypothesis. The null hypothesis is denoted by H0 and alternative hypothesis is denoted by H1. So here we want to test the regression coefficient. So the population regression coefficient is denoted by beta. So H0 is beta is equal to 0. If there is the equality condition in the given statement, then that statement is called as the null hypothesis. So H0 is equal to beta is equal to 0 versus alternative hypothesis. There are the three cases of alternative hypothesis. Alternative hypothesis means the hypothesis which is opposite to null hypothesis. So there are the three cases. First is not equal to, then greater than and less than. If the beta is not equal to 0, then it is called as the two-sided test. If beta is greater than 0, then it is called as the one-sided but right test. And if beta is less than 0, then it is called as the one-sided but left test. Then the second step involved in the testing of hypothesis is the level of significance. The level of significance is denoted by alpha and it may be fixed at 1%, 5%, 10%, etc. Okay. Now the third is test statistics and its calculation. The given test is regression test and the test statistics is denoted by small t, and the formula for calculating the test statistic is byx into square root of n minus 2 divided by square root of sy square divided by sx square minus byx, where byx is the sample regression coefficient y on x, sy square is the sample variance for the random variable y, sx square is the sample variance for the random variable x, and n is the sample size. How to calculate the sx square, sy square, byx? So the formula for calculating sx square, sy square and byx are sx square is equal to, sx square means the sample variance for the random variable x, and the formula is summation x square minus summation x bracket square divided by n whole divided by n minus 1, where small n is the sample size. And what is summation x square? If we are given the random variable x, then what is mean by summation x square? Summation x square means sum of column of x square. So we need to make the column x square. And what is summation x? Summation x means sum of column of x. Now just plug the values in the formula, then we will get the value of sx square. Then sy square. What is mean by sy square? Sample variance for the random variable y. And formula is summation y square minus summation y bracket square upon n whole divided by n minus 1. Here, the difference between the formula is only the replace of x by y, because here this is the sample variance for the random variable y. What is mean by summation y square? If we are given the random variable y, then make the column y square. That means squaring the all the values of y. Then sum of column of y square, that means summation y square. And what is mean by summation y? Sum of column of y. Just plug the values in the formula, then we will get the value of sy square. Now the sxy. What is the formula for calculating the sxy? This sxy value we need is used to find out the value of byx. So first calculate the value of sxy. So sxy formula is summation x into y divided by n minus 1 minus summation x into summation y whole divided by n into n minus 1. What is mean by summation x into y? Suppose we are given the random variable x and y. What is mean by summation x into y? Make the column x into y, then sum of column of x into y is called as the summation xy. N is the sample size. And what is summation x? Sum of column of x. And what is summation y? Sum of column of y. Now just plug all the values in the formula, then we will get the sxy value. And byx, last byx, that is sample regression coefficient y on x formula, is sxy divided by sx square. Okay. Now the next step is table value or critical value. There are the three cases, that is three alternative hypotheses. Beta is not equal to 0, beta is greater than 0, and beta is less than 0. Not equal to, that means the two-sided test. And for two-sided test, see the table value for alpha by 2. And for one-sided right or one-sided left, see the table value for alpha only. And the degrees of freedom for the correlation test and the regression test is always n minus 2. Okay, that is number of independent observations. Now the last is decision criteria. There are the three alternative hypotheses, not equal to, greater than, and less than. For not equal to, that means the two-sided test. For two-sided test, there are two rejection region, to the right side, to the left side. This is the rejection region, this one is the rejection region, and middle part is acceptance region. And this is the critical value. Here write down positive critical value, that means positive table value, and here the minus table value, that is minus critical value. For one-sided right, there is only one rejection region is there, to the right side. This is the rejection region, and this part is left side, part is acceptance region. This is the table value, that is positive table value, that is positive critical value. And for one-sided left test, one rejection region is there to the left side. And this is the rejection region, and this one is the acceptance region, and this point is the negative table value, that is negative critical value. These are the steps involved in the testing of hypothesis for the regression test. Let's see one example. It is claimed that systolic blood pressure, that is y variable, is the linear function of age, x. Age, that means x variable, and the blood pressure, systolic blood pressure, denoted by the y variable. Okay, the following data collected for the 9 patients using the test significance, test the regression coefficient with hypothesis H0 beta is equal to 0 versus H1 beta is greater than 0 at 5% level of significance. And here the table value we are given 2.365. Here we are given the two variables x and y. X means age and y is blood pressure. Okay. Here we want to test the H0 beta is equal to 0 versus H1 beta is greater than 0. Beta is greater than 0, that means one-sided right. And here the alpha we are given 5%, and table value we are given 2.365. So first we calculate the test statistic. Okay, so formula for calculating the test statistics is byx into square root of n minus 2 whole divided by square root of sy square divided by sx square minus byx square. So we need to calculate sx square, sy square, and byx. So first make the column x square, then y square, and last is x into y. Because these values, summation x square, summation y square, and summation xy, is needed for calculating the values of sx square, sy square, and sxy. Okay, so how to make the column x square? X square means just squaring the values of x. So first value of x is 48. 48 square 2304. 55 square 3025. Similarly calculate for remaining values of x. Now the y square. What is mean by y square? Just squaring the corresponding values of y. So first value of y is 136. 136 square is 18496. 151 square is 22801. Similarly calculate for remaining values of x. Now the last is x into y. What is mean by x into y? Just multiply the x value to the corresponding value of y. So the first value of x is 48 and first value of y is 136. So 48 into 136, that is 6528. Then 55 into 151, that is 8305. Similarly calculate for the remaining values of x into y. Now the last, just calculate the total of all the columns. What is summation x? Summation x is 455, that is sum of all the values of x. What is summation y? 1256, that is summation of all the values of y. Summation x square 23459, that is sum of all the values of x square. Similarly sum of all the values of y square is 176781 and summation xy is 64219. So first calculate sx square, then sy square, then sxy and the last byx. Okay, so sx square formula is summation x square minus summation x bracket square upon n whole divided by n minus 1. Here sx square value is 23459, summation x is 455, and here the total observations we are given, the 9 patients data we are given, so n is equal to 9. So just plug the values in the formula. Summation x square is 23459 minus summation x is 455, its square divided by n is 9, whole divided by 9 minus 1. 455 square divided by 9, value is 23002.7777. Okay, then 23459 minus 23002.777 divided by 8, because here the 9 minus 1, that is 8. The value is 57.02777. So this is the value of sx square. Similarly calculate sy square. The formula for calculating the sy square is summation y square minus summation y bracket square divided by n whole divided by n minus 1. Here the summation y square value is 176781. Summation y value is 1257. Its square divided by n is 9, whole divided by 9 minus 1. 1257, its square and divided by 9 value is 175561. 176781 minus 175561 divided by 8 value is 152.5. So this is the value of sy square. Now the sxy. What is the formula for calculating the sxy? Formula is summation xy divided by n minus 1 minus summation x into summation y divided by n into n minus 1. Summation xy value is 64219 divided by n is 9 minus 1. Summation x is 455 and summation y is 1257 divided by 9 into 9 minus 1. So 64219 divided by 8 value is 8027.375. And similarly 455 into 1257 divided by 9 into 8, the value is 7943.5416. And the subtracting the value of 8027.375 minus 7943.5416 is 83.8334. Okay, now the last is BYX. What is the formula for calculating the BYX? Formula is SXY divided by SX square. Just plug the values in the formula, then the 83.8334 divided by 57.0277, the value is 1.4700. So this is the value of BYX. Now the last, the test statistic formula is T is equal to BYX into square root of n minus 2 डिवाइडेड बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस वाई स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय एस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस बी वाई एक्स स्क्वायर. जस्ट प्लग द वैल्यू ऑफ बी वाई एक्स एस एक्स स्क्वायर एस वाई स्क्वायर एंड एन इन द फॉर्मूला. सो बी वाई एक्स इज 1.4700 इन टू एन इज 9. सो 9 माइनस 2 डिवाइडेड बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एस वाई स्क्वायर वैल्यू इज 152.5. एस एक्स स्क्वायर वैल्यू इज 57.0277 माइनस बी वाई एक्स वैल्यू इज 1.4700 स्क्वायर. ओके 1.4700 इंटू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 9 माइनस 2 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 9 माइनस 2 दैट इज स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 7. सो वैल्यू इज 2.6457 डिवाइडेड बाय 152.5 डिवाइडेड बाय 52.0277 वैल्यू इज 2.6741 एंड 1.47 स्क्वायर इज 2.1609. नाउ 1.47 इंटू 2.6457 वैल्यू इज 3.8891 एंड डिवाइडेड बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2.6741 माइनस 2.1609 एंड इट्स स्क्वायर रूट वैल्यू इज 0.7163 एंड 3.8891 डिवाइडेड बाय 0.7163 वैल्यू इज 5.4294. सो दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ टेस्ट स्टैटिस्टिक. नाउ इन गिवन एग्जाम्पल वट इज द एच नॉट एंड एच वन वी आर गिवन. एच नॉट इज बीटा इज इक्वल टू जीरो वर्सेस एच वन बीटा इज ग्रेटर दैन जीरो. नाउ दिस इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप. नाउ द सेकेंड स्टेप इज लेवल ऑफ सिग्निफिकन्स. द लेवल ऑफ सिग्निफिकन्स वी आर गिवन द 5%. नाउ द थर्ड स्टेप इज टेस्ट स्टैटिस्टिक. वी आर ऑलरेडी calculated the value of test statistic. Now the fourth step is table value. So the table value we are given 2.365. Now the last is the decision criteria. Okay. So here the table value we are given 2.365 and what is the test statistics value 5.4294. The given hypothesis, that is the alternative hypothesis, is the one-sided right. So only the one rejection region is there to the right side and the left side part is acceptance region, and this point is positive table value. So table value is 2.365. so these five test statistic 5.4294 lies in which region? Rejection region, because the 5.4294 is greater than 2.365. That means it lies in rejection region. So we reject H naught. So this is our example of regression test. In next lecture, we will see the chi-square test. Thank you.